The promised land is the full life, living off the promises of God, living that abundant life, that life filled with the Spirit of God. And as you look at this passage, not a whole lot of these church folks live the Spirit-filled life. And I say this to you because I want you to walk in the fullness of God. I want you, listen, it doesn't matter what I do. If I become a hypocrite and I become an atheist, you walk with God. You know God. It doesn't matter what anybody else does. You know God. Walk with Him. Walk in the blessings, the joy, and walk in the fullness and the abundance of life, because God has a greater plan for you than you have for yourself.